Give her time, my dear. Give her time.
For more hysterics? The creature's nothing more than a sob in a wig.
My dear, I like to do that myself. I flatter myself. I do it rather neatly.
Booby, we all know you can crack an egg. It would be something new if you could lay one.
Bravo. Witty and beautiful, oh, most rare lady. Sire.
Oh, His Grace of Orleans. I've been waiting.
Oh, I'm desolate.
His Grace is late.
The loss is my madam.
Flatterer, I believe you want something.
Let's see. Well, of course I do, madame. I want to be Grand Admiral of France.
And can we resist him? He has all the charm of a sailor.
Oh, too kind.
Oh, but you have. And I've known lots of sailors. All fancy lads. And all liars.
What?
Read this little sea ballad. It's about me. And this couch, my couch, the one you gave me, it was pinned there. Oh, I'll read it. Is this the couch of a princess? Is this the couch of a duchess? Oh, no, indeed, Trilla, Trilla. Tis only the couch of a laundress.
Who wrote this?
Ask His Grace of Orleans.
I didn't lie it, sire.
He had it written. He paid for it. He has writers by the dozen, riff-raff against the state, against you, against me. And blast your eyes, I never was a laundress. I was a milliner.
If madame will kindly permit me to assure her that I...
You fool. I could have made you the biggest man in France, but you weren't smart enough. You let me find you out.
That has its pleasant side, madame. For to be frank, as these gentlemen would like to be, I am as weary of paying homage to the somewhat overblown charms of the ladies who rule our ruler as the people are of paying their bills.
You royal lout!
This is enough. You can't forget, cousin, that your great-grandfather was regent of France. You have his ambition, but without his talent.
I'm not afraid of you, nor of the nobles, nor of the people, nor of ideas. The state will last my time. After me, the deluge.
With your permission, Majesty.
And take care, cousin. The liberals you encourage for your ends may destroy you for theirs. Good morning.
His face when he saw the pamphlet.
His Royal Highness.